step in there for just a second, okay?
Okay. Hanna, are you okay?
I'm okay.
Listen, if you want more time, we don't have to do this now.
I want to. I'm okay.
Okay.
Hey, guys, you ready? Well, Thomas, we're here. You've met Amy.
Hello, Amy.
Hi, Thomas. It's nice to see you again.
I tried to pick out a better outfit. I couldn't tell if anything matched.
Well, you look just fine.
And Hanna is here.
Hello, Hanna.
Hello.
Coach tells me that you're his number one runner.
I guess.
She gets better every day.
That's good. I hope you keep at it.
Thomas, I understand that you were third in state.
Yes, I was, back in the day. So, Hanna, how's Coach doing?
He's doing okay.
Oh, just okay.
Excuse me. I need to get his vitals if I could, please.
Hello, Rose.
Hi.
You come to join the party?
I'd love to, but I think I'll have to take a rain check. How are you feeling today?
Good.
Meal, I need man. To leave.
That was you, right?
Okay. If it was good, yes.
I'm gonna go after.
Very good. I'm gonna try and get you outside.
Hanna? Hanna? Are you okay? Okay. Listen, let's go sit down in the car, okay? John will be out. He'll be down in a few minutes.
Okay.
Okay. Thank you for coming back. I was worried I said the wrong thing.
No, you didn't.
I know you must have a lot of questions. You can say anything. Ask anything you want. I promise to be honest.
What happened?
You know how. People think that they're a good person. I thought I was. But I wasn't, Hanna. I lived selfish all my life. I lived it for me. I hurt so many people. Your mother, your grandmother, you, so many others. I left because I was a fool. And I wouldn't listen to anyone, especially God. I ran from everything that mattered. Because God loves me. He let me be broken. And I needed to be broken. He finally got my attention. And I gave him my heart. Because that's the only thing I got left. So I'm sorry, Hanna. I'm sorry I wasn't there for you. If I could take it all back, I would. I know I don't deserve it. But I pray one day that you will forgive me.
It's hard.
I understand. I understand.